to see you again. This is great. You're back home? Whoa, wait till Dad finds out.
Finds out what?
Remy.
Thank goodness you're alive.
Dad, it's great to see you too. But what are you doing here?
We're here because of your harebrained scheme back at the cottage. It's hard to move a village, you know. Finding a new poison checker has been a complete disaster.
Sorry, Dad, but I'm here now, and I want to help.
All right, follow me and we'll get to work.
Yeah, but how?
Nah, don't worry about it. Just use that nose of yours to find the other rats in the courtyard. They know all the details. But remember, beware of the dogs.
Dogs! Great.
So Remy left the simple life of the country behind him and came to Paris, where life is much more, how you say, complicated.
Gusto's restaurant is over there, just a few meters away. That's the good news.
And the bad news?
The bad news is there's a crazy dog guarding the entrance to the courtyard. You're gonna need to find a dog bone to lure the thing away.
Got it. Let's go.
Thank you. Dogs aren't so smart after all, huh? Now, we need you to disable those rat traps. It's not safe for us out there. Can you do this?
All right, so what do I do?
Hey, I got it. Why don't you find some spools to disable the traps? It's dangerous out there. Be careful.
Thank you. done. Good. Listen, on the rooftops, there's a coin we need in a nest. Find it, then drop it down the rain gutter.
This is insane! We're doing all this for garbage?
up, Remy. Emil's waiting for you to start the mission.
Okay, I'm on it.
Okay, now is the time to make our move. Give each rat a go sign, then you'll have to signal the way out to the other rats. Remember, you need to be fast.
Sounds easy enough. I'm on my way.
Even I know a rat anywhere near a kitchen is bad for business.
Good. Gotta go.
Go!
But why? How?
Either I hit my head harder than I thought, or you're the rat that helped me with the soup.
It doesn't matter.
Thing is, I could use a tiny chef like you around the kitchen. How about I promise not to chase you anymore, and you promise to teach me to cook?
Okay, then it's a deal. You know, I think this might be the start of something very special. Can you start tomorrow?